What's up, everybody? It's your boy Hugh here from Creator Up. After my initial review of the Insta360 Titan, I got lots of questions from my viewers, so I think I want to answer them in this immediate follow-up video, captured by the very own Insta360 Titan in 10K 3D360. It's captured in my brand new production unit. As you see, the other Titan is over there. So we are going to address one of the biggest questions today, minimal shooting distance in stereoscopic 3D. I am standing in between lenses, 4 feet away from the camera. Again, if you saw the official sample footage, none of them has people or even moving subjects around within 10 feet away from the camera, which has never happened in real life. Before I'm moving around, I want to show you one other thing I failed to adjust in my reviews video right here. The size of the battery. Look at this thing right here. Look at this thing. This thing is humongous and it's weigh 89 grams. It generates heat, so that's why there will be fan noise in the Titan during recording. There are 4 levels of fan noise of the Titan. If you want to absolutely no noise, like right now, you can only record 7 minutes max before the fans kick back in. For level 1, you can record 15 minutes before the recording stops. For level 2, it's 30 minutes. For level 3, it's 45 minutes. And level 4 have no restriction. So if you want to record ambisonic audio or audio in general on the Titan, technically you only get 7 minute recording time if you are not in a hot desert. If your environment is hot, you should really turn the fans on during recording. So yes, if audio is crucial for your production for more than 7 minutes, Titan is not your camera. Okay, now let's do some distance tests in stereoscopic 3D 360. Right now, I'm 4 feet away from the camera. I step back and that will be 5 feet away from the camera in the stitch line, in mono stitch line. In stereo, it's perfect. So walk to the camera. Now I'm 3 feet away. Look at the camera. Great. Now I am 2 feet away. Look at the camera. And now I'm very close. 1 feet away from the camera. And if I lean back, I'm touching the camera right now. So like there will be so many stitching issue. The reason why I picked this shooting location is also we have an object all around us. And it's kind of my little garden, my little pet project right here. It's really good to test out stereoscopic because they are all everywhere, you know where to control the stitch line. If you turn around, look at this side, we have this fence. It's a line pattern, which is the enemy of stereoscopic optical flow stitching. If you look around here, we have this focal charge right here, calibration charge, exactly 3 feet away from the camera, facing lens number 5, right there. So this thing should have full of stitching issue, but we will see if we can fix it in Mistika with this focal charge. And this can be your object or your actor. And you see car like moving behind me, crossing the stitch line really far away. That's the trucks. So we will enter to see if that's gonna cause any issue at all. So right here, we have another focal charge, which is exactly 5 feet away from the camera. So it's in a safe distance, but it's also facing lens number 3. Okay, I just used it Professor X time freezing power to stop the clock. Look at my hand coming from 4 feet away from the camera to 2 feet in the stitch line area. My index fingers and the right side of my face is distorted. If you are watching this in a VR headset, close your right eye and you will see what I'm talking about. Okay, time unfreeze. 6. Meaning that it's in the stitch line instead of stereoscopic. So will that cause an issue? Well, we'll find out in post. Okay. Now I quickly show you my Mistika fix. If you pay close attention, I am merging 2 different Mistika stitches together with stereo edge points pushed from 2 different sets of lenses with some Photoshop patches. It is not perfect as I should probably spend more time on this, but it gives you a perspective of why stereoscopic production costs way more than monoscopic production. Okay, I freeze the time now so you can see the problem are gone now. Well, sort of. close your right eye and then close your left eye and check this still frame. I think it looks pretty good and the stereo problem is definitely fixable if you spend the time. But if you rather not, please use blogging and rehearsal doing filming and make sure your talents are not crossing minimal stitching distance, which is 4 feet and 5 feet or 1.5 meters just to be safe. Your main action should happen 2 meters away from the camera. I hope this answers your question. Again, comment below if you want me to share my premiere sequence and composition on this. The next video, we will run some extreme tests as you see right here with full state stabilization when the Titan moving 20 miles per hour. So don't forget to... Wait! Hold on, there's a doggy! Rewind! Let me see a doggy again! Aww, he's racing with the Insta360 Titan! So cute! Well, if you want to see more doggy in 10K 3D 360, don't forget to subscribe, give me a like, and share this video. I will see you next time in VR!